Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Chris Badger. Thomas right-wing Tribune. The United States is waging a psychological war against Iran and its business partners, Foreign Minister Mohammad Javad Zarif said Sunday, according to the Tasnim news agency. America's focus is on a psychological war against Iran and its business partners, Zarif said. President Donald Trump pulled the United States out of a 2015 nuclear deal between Iran and world powers in May and is reimposing sanctions on Tehran. Other parties to the accord are trying to find ways to save the agreement, Japan Times News reports. From the time that Trump announced the withdrawal from the nuclear deal, America has not been able to reach its goals. There are some in the country who, instead of laying the groundwork for using the opportunities presented by the nuclear deal, chose a political fight. And this political fight led to despair and disappointment, which has America's focus on a psychological war against Iran and its business partners. Of course, our distrust of the US is clear. We are different from others in the region, and they think that they can buy security and progress for themselves by purchasing weapons and nuclear weapons, but the Islamic Republic is different and it relies on its people for security and progress. America has failed, Trump has failed, tilde Foreign Minister Mohammad Javad Zarif. The European Union has vowed to protect companies dealing with Iran and has urged Iran to continue keeping its side of the bargain. Since the Iranian Revolution in 1979, the government of Iran has been accused by members of the international community of funding, providing equipment, weapons, training, and giving sanctuary to terrorists. According to the United States State Department, Iran supports terrorist groups such as Hezbollah and conducts terrorist-related activity including cyber terrorism, with their foreign terrorist operations largely cultivated and conducted by the Quds Force. Back in October, President Trump bluntly told the world that Iran is a terrorist nation. U.S. Defense Secretary James Mattis says that Iran is the world's biggest state sponsor of terrorism, as President Donald Trump slapped fresh sanctions on the country's weapons procurement network. Iran's defense minister said Sunday his country will continue its support of the Syrian government to ensure improved security in the region, adding that the nature of the two countries' cooperation won't be decided by a third party. Fox News reported, Iran has provided key support to Assad in the seven-year civil war, sending thousands of military advisers and allied militiamen to bolster his forces. Chris Badger. Thomas is a veteran who served our country as an army combat medic. God bless. Dean James III. Percent right-wing Tribune. Be sure to follow us on Nation in Distress and America's Freedom Fighters on Facebook.